The Malaysian Transport Minister, YB Anthony Lok, is a man on a mission, but Jose Barak was able to pool his sources and get an exclusive interview with him, and I sit down with Jose to get his thoughts on the interview, which covered things like Malaysia Airports, Malaysia Airlines, the Penang Transport Master Plan, as well as the rapid transit system between JB and Singapore.